In Bhagavad Gita, Arjuna and Sanjaya address Lord with several different names. The name which is used maximum number of times is Krishna. Arjuna uses it 9 times and Sanjaya uses it thrice. Krishna means the all-attractive. Krishna attracts all the purusharthas to us. Dharma, artha, kama, moksha, everything is attracted to us by Lord Krishna. Krishna gives happiness to earth. Krishna creates everything just as a source of happiness. He himself says that he becomes an iron plow in order to plow the earth. He removes all the unwanted things from us and instills everything good in us. Therefore, he is Krishna. Krishna has this beautiful locks of hair and therefore he is addressed as Keshava. Keshava also means Ka-A-Isha. Ka means Brahma, A means Vishnu, Isha means Shiva. So, the creator, sustainer and destroyer, everybody together, he leads all three of them and he himself becomes Vishnu. Therefore, he is called as Keshava. Keshava is above all gods. Vedavyasa says, Satyam Satyam Punas Satyam. And he says that Veda Shastram Param Nasti Nadaivam Keshavat Param. Therefore, there is no other god who is superior to Keshava. And this is the word of Vedavyasa. Krishna is called as Govinda because he lifted Mother Earth from the waters. He protected Mother Earth. Therefore, during Varaha Avataram, he got the name as Govinda. Again, during Krishna Avataram, because he protected all the cows during the torrent rain, he is addressed to as Keshava because he lifted the Govardhana hill to protect all the cows. Govinda is known for his easy accessibility quality. Now, when we think of all these three names, Krishna, we remember the creation. Govinda, we remember the protector. For every morsel of food we eat, we address him as Govinda. Whenever people play, they address him as Govinda. Whenever we want him to be pleasurable and respond to us immediately, we address him as Govinda. Keshava, all three of them put together, creator, sustainer, destructor, he's addressed to as Keshava. So when we think of all this, there's nothing beyond these names. So let's keep repeating Lord Krishna's names and be blessed.
Madhava Achyuta Krishna Hare Rishikesha Keshava Govinda Vasudeva Bhagavan Janardana.